glad, actually. I'm glad he'll finally be taken to justice.
Once I see him in court, I think it'll really sink in a lot more.
It has been a long 2 months since the night Michael Barajas went to Tequila KC, getting caught by a bullet during a mass shooting. He is one of the 5 people injured that night. 4 others died.
I heard the shots and it just seemed like everything went blurry. In a way, I'm just blessed to be alive.
While relieved for the justice he expects, it's the memory of those who lost their lives that still haunts Barajas.
I actually walked out and uncovered his chest and started leaking real bad out of his chest and fell on the ground and started having a seizure. I had accidentally like walked back into the bar and seen, you know, the people laying out. That kind of messes with me the most. Like, you get dreams about that and stuff.
This is video from inside Tequila KC and shows what police say happened the morning of October 6th. After being kicked out of Tequila KC, Villanueva-Morales and his buddy Javier Alatorre walked back in through the back door. Making their way to the front, the men opening fire inside the crowded bar. A few hours later, police picked up Alatorre at his parents' home in KCMO. As for Villanueva-Morales, court records state he boarded a bus heading for Dallas, Texas. The FBI notifying Dallas police, which missed the bus's arrival by just 15 minutes. Sources say a tip led the FBI to Michoacan, Mexico, east of Mexico City, where Villanueva-Morales was captured Wednesday.
Mexico's big, and you get down there and you get off on them little farms and stuff, and you're never to be heard of again. Mm-hmm. So I figured he was long gone. Honestly, I didn't think he was going to get caught, but we was blessed. Yeah. Get a killer off the streets.